It's just us now. So what's in here anyway?
The fast way out of this fucking place.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light.
Marcus just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
Big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Hey, out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
Doesn't look far. Gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Foz. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Something up ahead. Armory. Guess we help ourselves.
Hey, that'll work.
Jack, the door open. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Okay, let's go. And now for the gate. Jack, do the honors. On the skiff.
Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies. New Hope, here we come. I keep wondering about something. JD in Settlement 2. You think Marcus knew?
What he did, you mean?
Yeah.
I think he knew. You saw how he reacted.
I did. And it... well, explains a lot, actually.
Kids, you read?
Marcus! Back in New Aferia yet?
Just landed. Are you close to New Hope?
Almost. Question. How will we know when we're there?
Officially, New Hope never existed. It was disguised as Jameson's shipping depot. So look for tracks and follow.
Tracks.
Got it.
If you're into fixer-uppers.
I'm taking this.
Man, whoever lived here is long gone. Old cocks.
These feel like average security precautions to you?
No. They do not.
Jack, see what you can do.
Huh. Encrypted. To get through this, you need a security clearance I've never even heard of.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Ready to go.
You know, I'm starting to think the cog maybe has a secret or two it doesn't want getting out.
So let's get to New Hope and find out what they're hiding.
Marcus said look for train tracks, right? Well, that's a train tunnel.
Yeah, but these aren't the coordinates he sent us.
Still check it out.
We
This'll work. Can't see shit in here. Jack, light the way. Military trains.
The only operation around here would have been out of the storm when they attacked the locusts on the ground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them. What's in that train? Shit! Del, we're not alone! Carrier!
Such a good idea.
Let's see what's in that train car. Could make this worthwhile. Found a cog engineer's old notes. Something about grind lift cooling systems.
Oh yeah. They launched those grind lifts from assault derricks near here. You know, if we found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire it to Jack. Add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this tunnel's tapped out.
Then let's get back out to the skiff. We can get out here. I'll boost you. Oh, that was interesting.
What are the odds New Hope's gonna be as interesting?
At this point, I'd say high. Thank you.
I'll take navigation.
Hey, Kate, did Oscar know about your mom's amulet? You know, the symbol on it?
He knew. He told him about it years ago. He didn't know what it meant, though. Neither did she.
They must have known it meant something.
Maybe, but it's not exactly the kind of problem you want to go around asking people about.
Yeah, suppose not. Kate, the coordinates are beyond that break. We're gonna have to park this thing.
Sure.
I mean, yeah, should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norska. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. Del, down here. Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old-growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jin know about this place?
Every First Minister's known, and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Storm's getting closer.
Oh. Great.
Here we go. Another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here.
Who could trust you now?
Find a way out of here. Del, hot.
Outsiders, cog, swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
Shit! Watch it! Incoming ice! Morgan! We're losing you!
It's the storm! Just keep going! We gotta find New Hope! Come on, up here!
Inside now. Main building, I think.
You're looking for a biogenetics lab. Entrance is a long hallway with a circular door at the end of it.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it. Back to the other room. Del, got a way through here. Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it. All right, you heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that?
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! Jack, shut that! Frag out! goddamn warden doing here?
A warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh, shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good. I can tell you that. Reject. Let's take it out. How many DBs did Jin station here anyway?
Fight! Open fire!
So much for the silent treatment. Target's down! Jack, shock trap.
Like someone wants to keep us out.
Okay, get the other side.
Yeah.
Stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niall Sampson, the scientist who ran the prisons, using the children of Amolian poison miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab. Find Niles.
Hey, Marcus. Did the cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. This is why I never trusted the cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They were watching this kid. This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust. Which means it has something to you.
Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy. Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me?
Construct. Then put on your tinfoil hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into the sink?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Ah, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
Does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No! Get it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, Nighty Night.
Just get to the other side!
keep moving!
I'll take that.
Down this way!
What I said earlier. New Hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.